give you a freebie. They should let you unpack one box before.
I wonder if I should play this on stream. I really do remember this game.
Can't put down this cup.
Really can't put down this cup.
Is she just clapping?
So that's pet food.
What a good time. Yeah, let me stop recording. Wait, I already hit record? What are you doing here?
Hello, I'm Coot the Cow, and, is something wrong? You aren't meant to be here, are you? Want to know a little secret? Me neither.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back! That's what I would say if I was your standardized YouTuber, but I'm not. So let's go back to the... What's up, MFers? It's MF Cash, and welcome back to... That was the snap to make my bed for the video. Now, we play... Y'all hear that sound? It's time for... Oh, it's not full screen. Hold on. It's not full screen. Again, part one. You don't learn from part two, right? Come on. Bondee's Barnyard, yeah! Bondee's. All right, y'all. So the deal was that we get five likes on the video, and you would get a part two. And as you can see, you guys gave it the 5 likes, so part two, here it is. I think we ended on hour three. Yeah, we seen Bondee, and we seen the little chicken that was there. And I'm trying to see, is that chicken the little boy? Or am I, like, you know, I really don't know how the story is, but when the game ends, we can look at the story together. So without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's get on to the video. Hour three, yes. Hi, Mom. Shout out goes to Abstract. Shout out goes to Jaden. Shout out goes to Christian. Shout out goes to Kelsey. Shout out goes to Hugo. Yes. Shout out you boys. All right, let's go. I'm very energized right now because I had a donut. I had a donut and it was good from a corner store, by the way. Do you like corner stores? Comment down below if you like corner stores. It's time for the meet and greet. I'm gonna give him my meat and he's gonna greet me. All right, let's go. Let's go, come on. Down up. Yeah, that's the breathe.
The clock turns free, there might just be another friend whose skull is your end.
Hey.
Put up a proper fight.
Proper fight.
Turn this guy off.
Turn this up a bit. Turn it up a bit. All right. This is for the breathing. The cow doesn't make any noise. The sheep does the hoof job. Shine the light at Bondee. Close all doors at the chicken. And we're going to be straight. We're gonna win this game. We're already at 306 right now. Bada bing, bada boom. You see this cow and the udders? I want them in my mouth. How about y'all? Y'all feel the same way as me? I wouldn't mind them at all. I'm gonna keep it calm, perfectly calm, cool, and collected. Then again, oh, this ice cream bar is like insane. He didn't put my power back. That's kind of disrespectful. Yep. Here we go. No! No! Every time! My sensitivity is messed up on my mouse right now, so if I don't catch anything, y'all know why. Boom. Okay, so far nothing. I'm gonna keep it at 100% just in case. She gave the hoof job again. She's moving. She should be coming in close to second footstep noise. Boom. That was Bondee. Bondee tried to catch me lacking. No, sir. Right there. Right there. No! They're getting, yo, I don't know what it is about this coding right now. Oh my goodness, bro. Are you serious? They're catching me today. They was like, we let you off the hook last time. We're not gonna let you off the hook this time. It's fine. Oh, wait, what? Cut it.
Bondee'S Barnyard safety violation.
Hey.
When the clock turns three, there might just be another friend whose skull is your end.
Skull is the end.
Proper fight.
Proper fight. Use the light. You must use the light. You must use the light. You must use the light. Put up a fight. I smash on her because it feels right. Because it feels right. I made her see the light. It was nice and bright. I call her my chicken delight. She's my lamb chop. Pull up with the stick and they go chop, 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 chop. Gra-da-da-da. I'm making ice cream bars and I got lamb chops on the side. You oblige, I got lamb chops on the side. Who you trying to hire? Lamb chops on the side. You know it's mine. You know that shawty's mine. I not call it wine and dine.
Oh, brother, this guy's...
Okay. This is crazy. Analog. The camera wasn't on. I'm not gonna lie, night three is crazy right now. Night three is crazy. They're giving me a hard time. They're giving me an extremely hard time. Okay, we're at 310 yet again. 310 yet again. So far, not so good. I'm getting pranked by animatronics right now. I guess the same thing happens in the FNAF and in Bondee'S Barnyard. War never changes. Yep, got him. Yes, sir. I'm not gonna take my cheeks. Okay. Okay, I thought so, because I didn't see him. I thought so. Did I look up or no? Okay. The chicken did not get inside. I'm running out of power. I'm frowning. I can't breathe. I'm suffocating. I'm dying. Boom. They're getting me, y'all. This is nerve-wracking.
Thank you.
Come on, breathe! 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 That was their wrecking, y'all! That was their analog it! I can't go and say nothing, analog it. Got it. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on, we put up a good fight! Good fight! Open it! Come on! 4, 5, come on! Come on! 7, 8, 9, come on! 9, 10, 11, come on! Breathe! Come on! The pig is gone. 16. That pig almost got me. That pig almost got me, y'all. That pig almost got me. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm surprised I'm still alive. Am I looking up? Or am I just too good at the game? I'm scared. Good up. 30. That's insane. He did that shit twice. No! No! No, bro. How do y'all feel about that? How do y'all feel about that personally? How do y'all feel about that? Did y'all feel like I got cheated out or what? Dude, we had that, bro. Okay. I think I got to figure it out. I can hold both doors open until, like, I see the chicken getting close. Like, when he's like, and then he, like, dives in my butthole. He's gonna, like, literally, I close it when he does that. So let's do it.
Door won't put up a proper fight. To fend this guy off, you must use the light.
That's great. That's really great to hear. Really great to hear yet again. I feel like this is the one. This is the run, y'all. I didn't see Bondee that much. Did I? I don't even remember. Everything was a blur. I want to keep it at 100%. You need to work on your breath control. I don't know how closing doors affects your breath, but I guess you need fresh air. I guess that's the only way to get fresh air in this place. This ice cream has been here for like 2 episodes on the channel. Y'all seen that shit? Watch this. Yep. Yup, come on. Come on, show yourself. This is the run. Give me that. They give you air back. You just gotta play the game right. They give you air back. And listen for sound cues. If I get it to 100. Boom, we're at 91 right now. I'm dead. We're good. Huh? Boom. Boom. 50. Well, oh, I think it's the direction that he's going, actually. Because as you can see, he flips from left to right. Thought I predicted it right. Almost! Boom! Let's go! Come on! This is the run! Yeah, you gotta close both of them. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm closing both of them. Cause like he was coming from there, but then I heard him on my left ear. Yeah, this is the run, baby. This is the run. I figured out the game. Stop! I'm dead! Okay. Give my shit back. Yeah! Listen for them sound keys. I heard them right there. Yeah! This the run, come on! Don't mess up! This is the run, come on! 7 more minutes, guys! We're at 100! Let's go. Now we're at 60. If he wasn't at 100, we would have lost breath. I feel like we would have lost breath. Come on.
Yes! Yeah, I told you!
Let's go. We did it. That was hard, bro.
Bondee'S Barnyard.
Woo! Welcome. How we doing? Hey, that was nerve-wracking right there. And we got 2 more hours to go. Y'all think we can make it? Please tell me. Put in the comments if you think we gonna make it. I have nothing else to say.
I got something here just for you.
What is this?
Blow a birthday cake? Whenever you're ready.
This is the little kid. It's memories. This was his birthday party. This is the kid who died at his birthday party. You see, we're blowing out the candles. Nah, bro. He blew out the candles, then what? Oh. Bondee caught on fire. That's why he's sensitive to light. That's why he's sensitive to light. And I guess that's why he was killed. That's why the boy was killed. That's why Bondee's sensitive to light. Hallway creep.
Bondee's Barnyard safety violation type 4.
Uh-oh, hold on.
You should know exactly what's in stock now, and it's 4 o'clock.
Oh. That's it? Short and sweet? I'm not scared. You're scared. I'm not scared at all. I'm not scared one bit. You are. Goodness gracious, guys. I feel like we cracked the code though, and we should burn through this hour four in no time. We should burn through this like how Bondee got burnt up. Well, like, if that's the little kid, then who was in this suit? Yeah. Sensitive delight, piece of trash. Come on. Damn! Should have closed that door. I mean, opened it. Come on! Come on! Oh my gosh! I opened it! I opened it! Dude! That's the first time the pig got me, bro. The pig got a score. 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 I never thought the pig was gonna get a score, bro. Man, cut to commercial break. Okay. We're back at it. Back at it. We're refurbished. We're replenished. And we're gonna do this right here. Right now. Tune in. MF Cashy on YouTube. I'll stop. Look at them. Why are they looking at Bondee? Why are they looking at Bondee like that?
Bondee's Barnyard safety violation type 4.
You should know exactly what's in stock now, and it's
4 o'clock. I look good. Now you know what's in store, cause you want hour number 4. Yeah, try hard season, baby. I guarantee when it hits 30 minutes, it's gonna be like all funk. Once they start making the noise, that's when it gets to like 1 second. You got like 1 second to react. He didn't make the noise. I caught him in time. Still at 100%. Doing a pretty good job. Pig almost got us. Come on. No way. That was kind of bull. He did it twice, dude. I didn't know whether to open or close my doors or not, dude. Boom. Y'all see? They gang it up. It's wraps. We're gonna make it. This is the run. We're gonna make it. Better to a hundun. Yes, sir. The pig makes the longest noise. Okay. Come on! Yes, sir! Whoa! Almost got. Come on! Yes, sir! Come on! This is the run! Yes, sir! We cracked the code, baby! Trigger finger! Trigger finger! Trigger finger! Woo! Trigger finger! Yes! 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 Break it on, I dare y'all! I gotta look at y'all. I gotta lock in. This is the rock, come on! Give me your power, guys! I need all y'all to give me the power. Type in you gave me the power. So I can credit you for my victory. Type in you gave me the power. Come on. That way. Tap your game into power! They could never, they could never, they could never.
Hello, I'm Koo the cow, and, is something wrong?
What's wrong?
Don't worry, whatever it is, I'll protect you.
The memory.
I promise.
Oh? So did he hop inside the suit? Hold on, guys, we gotta lock in. It's the final hour! Let's go! Final hour!
Bondee'S Barnyard safety violation. Tape.
No tape.
I contain from it all, separated by that wall, praying that I could be the one added to you free.
Oh. Like what? What was that? What did he say? What did he say? What did he say? Honey, 150. Yes, sir. They're not coming out. That means it's gonna be hell when they come out later. It's gonna be hell. Listen for the sound cues. All right, guys, comment down below. Do you think we're gonna make it in one go? You think we're gonna make it in one go? You think we're gonna make it in one go? I think we're gonna make it in one go. I think we're gonna make it in one go. That's what I think. Oh, the pig was gonna be right there with him. Thought they was gonna tag team WWE. Come on. Right? They're both done. They're both done. Listen for the sound cues. Yes, sir. Yeah, come on, bring it on. It's the episode of WWE. John Cena versus the New Age. John Cena versus, what's it called? Y'all know who it is. New Dawn. Where it was like Ric Flair, Triple H, and Randy Orton. Almost got me. Almost got me. All right, you boy. And I'm keeping 90% this whole time, mind you. I'm keeping 90% this whole time, mind you. Mind you. Come on. What? Come on, come on. That was almost it. That was almost it. Is that 100 right now? Boom, boom. Mouth open. Boom, boom. Yeah. Boom, boom. Right there. Right there. I'm gonna filet mignon on you everywhere. Milk and cookies, milk, cookies, soda, chips, milk, cookie, soda, chip. Milk, cookie, soda, chip. Milk, cookie, soda, chip. Dashie, give me your power too. almost misclicked that door. I would have been so mad. Yeah! Come on! Y'all are giving me the power! I want all y'all to give me your power one more time! Give me your power one more time! Give me your power one more time. That was a little too early. Give me your power one more time, guys. I need it all. We're gonna burn Bondee again. We're gonna burn Bondee again. That was close. Yeah! If I was too slow on that, I would have died. It's important to listen to sound cues. If I was too late on that, I would have died. My battery. That sheep could have been there. And I would have opened the door, he would have got me. That sheep could have been there. I think I looked up. 5 minutes, y'all! Grab me your power! What's happening? I'm running out of breath. Hello? Chastity strikes. Missing child has been found deceased inside restaurant. It went lost. The child had somehow climbed inside a robotic mascot where it later suffocated to death early in the morning. Police are investigating the night guard that somehow didn't realize that child was in the building, slowly dying the entire night? Are you serious? The child was in here the whole time? So what about the duck? So if I would have died, would I have been... What? So if I would have died that night, would I have been found? What? I don't get it. Is there multiple endings? I don't get it. Inspired by Scott Cawthon's work, original concept, Otis Lapotis? Programmer Otis Lapotis, 3D, Otis Lapotis. I'm sorry if I'm saying your name wrong, but brilliant work on your part, by the way. Brilliant work, brilliant concept, brilliant mechanics to the game as well. You added your own little spinoff, and I see the FNAF 1 inspiration. I see it. FNAF 1, FNAF 2, I see it. This is amazing. Great. I give you your flowers. I'm throwing the flowers at your forehead right now. That's really good. Thank you for playing. Thank you. Everybody give a hand clap. Hand clap in the comments. Give a hand clap. Thank y'all so much for coming with me on this journey, too. Bondee's Barnyard Safety Violation. So, the kid was dying the whole time, but he was hallucinating the animatronics trying to get him. Especially Bondee. That's why Bondee kept coming, because he was the one that he put on fire on accident. Goodness gracious. But yeah, what a story. What a story. But yeah, guys, thank y'all so much for coming into this Bondee's journey with me, okay? I will say, you guys are amazing, and I love each and every last one of y'all. Let's continue to build the community together. Because I'm going to be here. We got Nina in the back. You see that? That's Nina. She is a Chihuahua and Rat Terrier mix. And I had her since middle school. That's one thing about me. Fun fact number two, my favorite anime is One Piece. So, you know, if I ever get famous, get my YouTube play. You guys can say that you were here and you know that about me. And you're about real ones know, you're going to be part of the real ones. Please. But anyways, y'all. Be an MF-er, stay an MF-er, subscribe to be an MF-er, and until next time, Ah!